night. The Veterans Honor Flight of North Dakota and Minnesota made an exciting announcement today. The organization will be chartering not one, but two planes for its 2024 fall trip. Typically, they take one, gets about 100 vets, plus escorts and organizers, but they say they'll have over 700 on their waiting list, with adding this extra plane to be able to fly about 200 to the three-day trip.
And is Giving Tuesday